Dracula had risen with yeah. Wait, are you human? What are you doing?
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.
How about this?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
You look like you're doing well for yourself.
And? You didn't come here to flatter me. No! What have I done?!
You saved him, Alucard. Thank you so much.
Alucard? The Alucard? You can't be. That was over 300 years ago.
Never mind that. Is the man who controlled you in that castle?
Yes, I think so.
Maria, take Richter and leave here. I'll finish this.
All right. Good luck.
Thank you.
this a little suspicious?
Thank you. Thank you.
Go back to the abyss. Trouble the soul of my mother no more.
How could I have lost?
So you made it.
Alucard, you're all right!
So you had to fight your own father? It's my fault. If I hadn't been so weak, we wouldn't be here.
Not so. I had my own reasons to face him.
Still, it couldn't have been easy.
It wasn't. But remember, the only thing necessary for evil to triumph
is for good men to do nothing.
So what now, Alucard?
The blood in my veins is cursed. It's best for the world if I disappear. Now and forever.
I see.
Farewell, then. We'll not meet again.
Alucard.
Well, are you going after him or not?
No, he's right. It's best this way. There's no way I could ever ease his pain. Maybe someday we will meet again. Who knows?
Maybe.
Let's go. Everyone's waiting for us.
Yes. Let's get out of here.